You know, the first time I played with these guys, I showed up with that. And I don't know, you guys were just like, let's just do that. And that's what we did. Like, I was all prepared to play drums, but it turned out to be all shitar that first time. So I don't know, it blends really nicely with the acoustic bass and the acoustic guitars, and it's just wonderful that we can stand real close and get around him. One mic feels so good.
It's like just this mini drum set, the way he plays it. You know, it feels, you get the feeling like there's a drum set happening. Just, there's no holes, you know. It's just shrunken down.
Well, I woke up with a dust face to a thunderclap. Thank the gray sky for another chance. Guess it never happened. You used my love letters for the fish wrapping. Salvation just out of reach. Guess that's the way you might ought to be. But how else can you stay on the right road home? Well, sometimes it feels like I'm never and always alone. Ooh. Like a dead man, I rose up from the sleeping life and kicked a tin can in the moonlight. Lost some back tooth, went to look for it by the apple tree. Pretty dragonfly watching over me. Salvation just out of reach. Guess that's the way you might ought to be. But how else can you stay on the right road home? But sometimes it feels like I'm never and always alone.
Hi, this is Nick Forster from eTown. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.